Elijah Elisha Lay, Matsumi Junior High School. The title is The Important Things. Please.
The important thing about a spoon is that you eat with it. It's like a little shovel. You hold it in your mouth. It isn't flat. It's hollow, and the spoon sinks up. But the important thing about the spoon is that you eat with it. The important thing about rain is that it is wet. It falls out of the sky, and it sounds like rain, and makes it shiny, and it does not taste like anything, and is the color of air. But the important thing about rain is that it is wet. The important thing about grass is that it is green. It grows and is tender with a sweet grassy smell. But the important thing about grass is that it is green. The important thing about an apple is that it is round. It is red. You bite it and it is white inside and the juice splashes in your face. And it tastes like an apple and falls off a tree. But the important thing about an apple is that it is round. The important thing about the wind is that it blows. You can't see it, but you can feel it on your cheek and see it bend trees and blow hats away and sail boats. But the important thing about the wind is that it blows. The important thing about the sky is that it is always there. It is true that it is blue and high and full of clouds and made of air. But the important thing about the sky is that it is always there. The important thing about a shoe is that you put your foot in it. You walk in it and you take it off at night. And it's warm when you take it off. But the important thing about a shoe is that you put your foot in it. The important thing about you is that you are you. It is true that you were a baby and you grew and now you are a child and you will grow into a man or into a woman. But the important thing about you is that